So we've always wanted a place where students can come and feel like they belong, right? When students are in a classroom, what do they see? If they're sitting on the back row, they see each other's back of their heads. We wanted a place that they could look at each other in the eyes. And this beautiful classroom is what we got. Let's give a round of applause for Donna and all of Indian Women and Friends for making this happen.
Remember, once a Norseman, always a Norseman.